Welcome back, guys. CAEs are back at it again. So, excuse me. Today, we're going to talk to you about the listening exam of the CAE, Cambridge Advanced English.
So, the listening part of the whole exam is based on four different parts. And the first part is you hear two texts or two dialogues, which are like very short, and you have to answer only two questions on each of the dialogues. So in general, you have to answer four questions. This is one of two multiple choice parts of this listening exam.
Yeah, that one is rather easy, right?
Yeah, it is.
The second part is also rather doable. So you have several sentences, which you have to just bring to an end with like a short word or like a few words. And that's just the whole point of this thing. So you have several sentences and you have to fulfill them. This task is also rather easy.
Now it's getting a bit worse, but only a bit, because you now have a longer dialogue between two people and they are talking about a certain topic. It is like not mentioned which kind of topic it is, so it's completely random which topic these two people talk about, and you have to fill out six questions and answer six questions with three opportunities each about the dialogue. So in general, you have six questions on a dialogue with 3 points under each of them. So yeah, that's also like you practice it for a long time, also in the years before, so you kind of are like, you're not new to that kind of task, so it is also rather doable.
It's manageable, exactly. So with the last part of the listening exam, it gets a little bit more tricky. So on this part you have 10 questions, which like it's rather hard to explain. So you have 5 questions of some kind and 5 questions of another kind. And you always have to kind of bring a person to a statement. So you have 5 people and 5 statements, and you have to like connect those people to statements. But you have to like connect 5 people to 5 statements, and at the same time 5 other people to 5 second statements. So this part is really tricky, and we advise you to look it up beforehand, get an idea of what it is, and just hope for the best. But you will do it.
Yeah. So now we have also some general tips for you, but as you already know it from former years of school, especially at high school, it's rather easy for you in general doing the listening part. But good advice from us is that you only fill in at the second part, David explained, that you only fill in keywords and not the whole short phrase. Because if the text or the dialogue is going on and you're writing sentence after sentence, the whole text continues and you're still at the gap like 5 lines ago. And so you have not that much time to fill in. So you should do that after hearing the dialogue once, because then you have got a short break to fill in your sentences and words. And then you should do that there. But you have to remember for what the keyword stands, so for which phrase.
Yeah. So, in our opinion, the listening comprehension was really a doable part of the CAE exam.
Genau.
Have a good one, guys.
See you next time around.